hit the apex cone in turn four.
Oh, I knew I was close, but did it knock it over, or did it just happen?
I don't know, but you definitely hit it.
Okay.
Right? Remember, if you get your front tire passing, you might clip it with the rear.
That one turn, I've been trying to shift the second, and that was the one time I tried it, and it oversteered the car. So, sorry, just keep it in third, but okay, thanks for letting me know. So,
yep.
I'll try it again.
Thank you.
yeah, that's coming first.
Because that first time you pulled out, you didn't have the clutch down anymore. You were trying to start it.
You
chugged the starter the whole way.
Oh, so I was in the first whole pit lane?
You were in first, you just didn't put the clutch down.
Okay, I have the clutch down now.
To the floor.
Should I say starting first or second?
First, but did you have it to the floor?
Yeah. I think I'm at the floor right now.
Okay, right now you're in gear, right?
Yeah.
Take your foot up the clutch.
Okay.
Okay, put the clutch back down. Okay.
Out nice and easy.
Okay, slower.
Yes, a lot slower. Okay.